This is my friend Lexington. She is my dream girl. I would have called her differently, but it's her true name. I would have called her Rose because she's a beautiful flower that has kept all its fragrance despite her age. She has been really beautifully cared for. She is lovely, very feminine, very girly. And she's really very, very sweet girl. She's a bench girl. She loves to come on the bench. She walks beautifully, really at your pace. She does her business, of course. She sits on command. She loves treats. She's polite taking them. But she loves, above everything, to just like that, lay down on the bench, providing that you sit next to her, of course. Like that, she will not stay. She will just go on the turf. But she wants you to be with her. She is really a company dog. She's really a therapy dog. That's what I call her. And she's the kind of gal who will share everything. Everything you have to share. Your sorrow, your joy, whatever good is happening in your life, she will listen to you. And she will not say anything, but her behavior, her eyes, her posture, everything will indicate that she understands you and approve whatever you are doing. She's a wonderful girl. She's very sweet. She's great on the walk, and we meet a lot of dogs on the walk because we go to a park, little dog, big dogs, and she's totally, totally cool with them, as well as mob of kids, as we have a lot of campers right now, and razors and bike and everything. So she is really a great girl. She's a wonderful girl, so she's waiting for you, Lexington, at the Manhattan Care Center.